Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is Chris checking in with another video, particularly part three to my first polyglot series. In this video, I will be speaking Portuguese. So the sixth language that I can speak is Portuguese, and I kind of speak a dialect, which is Portunhol, which is basically Portuguese and Spanish put together. But nonetheless, I want to get in this video and talk in Portuguese, speak in Portuguese, and tell you how I learned Portuguese, and talk about the dialect of Portunhol and how people regard the language. So I will be doing that in Portuguese. If this is your first time watching a video on my channel, and if you like videos pertaining to polyglottery, cultural exchanges, I usually give my commentary on culture. I live in Munich, Germany. I am from Michigan, and I talk about everything on this channel. Please consider hitting the subscribe button and joining the community. Muito prazer conhecer-vos. Falo português porque quando eu estava morando no México, eu tinha muitas amizades brasileiras. Eles sempre falavam português. Eu achava que, pela frustração, aprendi a falar português porque eles nunca deixavam de falar português todo o tempo. Eu aprendi a falar português, brasileiro, mas agora estou a namorar na Europa, então eu também tenho muitas amizades angolanas, moçambicanas. Também tenho uma amiga que ela é de Guiné-Bissau, então falo muito com ela em português. Eu acho que o meu sotaque está a trocar. Agora falo mais português europeu. Às vezes, tem muitas pessoas que dizem que o português não é um idioma que as pessoas deveriam de perceber, porque as pessoas podem aprender espanhol, porque é muito mais prático. Na Sudamérica, a maioria dos países falam espanhol. Vocês que acham? Nunca tomei uma aula de português. Eu só aprendi português escutando tudo, por exemplo. Eu misturo o espanhol e português ainda, mas sim. Também posso falar português brasileiro. É muito cômico porque eu acho que o português do Brasil é como português com um pouco de açúcar. As pessoas estão mais relaxadas, eu acho. Eu nunca fui no Brasil. Quero ir conhecer o Brasil um dia. Para mim, eu gosto muito da música funk. Eu adoro muito a cultura brasileira, comida, as pessoas. Sim, eu gosto muito da cultura, é muito distinta. Okay, guys, so as you can see, I still have a lot to learn in terms of Portuguese. As I said earlier in the video, I speak Portunhol, which is like Portuguese and Spanish put together. It's really interesting because a lot of people actually don't take Portuguese very seriously because they feel that it's honestly like just, you can just speak Spanish. And because the languages are actually very mutually intelligible. I really do like Portuguese. I think it's a beautiful language. And I am living in Europe now, and so the Portuguese that I hear is typically European Portuguese more often than normal. And also I have a lot of friends from Africa, from Mozambique, as well as Guinea-Bissau, and then Angola that speak Portuguese. So I think my accent is changing a little bit. And I also listen to the news from these areas and these countries, and especially the music from Angola. Like, I love the music from Angola. So I wanted to ask you guys, what are your thoughts on Portuguese? Are you guys interested in the language? A lot of people truly don't take Portuguese seriously. So I want to know what you guys think about the language, and I'm curious to see your thoughts in the comment section below. So guys, this is the end of this 3-week polyglot series. I hope you liked it. And I would look forward to doing more polyglot series in the future. If you would like me to make certain videos in the six languages that I spoke throughout the videos, please let me know. And I really love interacting with you guys. Some of you leave comments in the languages that I can speak, and I really think it's cool. So if you guys think it would be interesting to make videos some days and talk about certain topics in different languages, I would be open to doing that as well. So thank you guys so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, share this video if you care, and I'll see you next time. Adeus.